Yo, welcome back to Freddy's channel. Thank you very much you come back in here when you always look after the best money glitches in GTA 5 and Red Dead Redemption 2 online. You definitely hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification and you never fucking miss out my next future upload. Yo, because that YouTube channel is always look after and uploading the everyday basis the best glitches in GTA 5. Yo, subscribe and follow me on all platforms, Instagram and Twitch is important. Thank you so much. Enjoy the glitch and the videos and the money, boys. Yo, what up, everybody? Welcome back in Freddy's channel. Thank you so much you come back again in here and check what I show you guys. I'm just show you the workable glitches always. So like everybody says loads of glitches patched, but what is exactly work? Is in the arena the merge glitch and you available for sell the super easy for 3.8 million or used the Cerberus truck and just sell the one easy for 3.2 million. But I'm just show you my super easy, which one is still working, sell for 3.8 million for any easy on your arena. So reckon on this. What you need to do, just coming in here in your workshop for your sell it vehicle, which one you like sell, that is the Nomad duplication easy, and you coming in here and just go exit the vehicle and just jump out and just start the glitch. The glitch is the same, is nothing changed yet. I'm reckoning you do it today because maybe tomorrow coming the update, but everybody is lying, so maybe no. Rockstar is try patch everything on tomorrow, I think. So just do it guys. What you need to do, just write on the D-pad front of your RC Bandito, make sure you set your last location in your any garage and the glitch is working perfectly. So write on the D-pad on the RC Bandito and just suspend the application or turn on off your internet connection. That is take you out in the story and you need to be just jump back the invite only session. As soon as you jump back the invite only session, you spawn in that garage, which one you just set. You grab any car or you just drop teleport. What is important, you need to be go back in your arena. So yeah, I'm just go back, I'm just fast up in here, guys. So this is my 3.8 million super easy, which one is already done. I'm just writing on the description for the link how you make the super easy. So this is 3.8 million, yes, it's 3.8 million we sell it this easy, or well, not this one, we just use this one for sell it any arena vehicle for 3.8 million. So as soon as you jump in the car, you need to be just change something, and after you go the sell option and you just press X on the sell, you got the infinitely back screen, you just joining the different targeting mode person, press X and circle, this is take you back in the game. So we glitch out this situation, so we now just need to jump in any arena vehicle, like another future stock easy or any car which one you like, sell it or cleaning. So running over there, I'm just use my one-off duplication easy and just jump in. As soon as you jump in the future stock easy, you need to be now right on the D-pad. It's important when we merge, when we use this glitch on the merge, we need to be go out, but when you like sell it the car, when you like clear out this car for 3.8 million, you need to be right on the D-pad. As soon as you right on the D-pad, you coming in here again in the arena workshop, and this is the trick coming. We don't need anything, just press circle one time and just press exit the workshop. As soon as you press exit the workshop, you get the black screen and watch that, boom, on the right corner, 3.8 million. That's easy, still running up the money, guys. Make sure you not forget do it this and just, yeah, come back again. Thank you so much for watching. Drop a big fucking like, Freddy's is gone.